I'd like to take a second to introduce the next group for you. We've got a group of three really excellent multi-instrumentalists. We've got Sammy Braman, Riley Calcagno, and Leo Shannon. And they're known as the Onlies. So the tune that they'll be playing is a song called Past the Fog. It's written by Leo Shannon. And you also hear a little bit of the old fiddle tune, Wild Hog in the Woods. So this piece was inspired by the great novelist Jack Kerouac, and I'm going to do my best to embody his spirit for you now. The only people for me are the mad ones, ones who are mad to live, mad to talk, mad to be saved, desirous of everything at the same time. The ones who never yawn or say a commonplace thing, but burn like fabulous yellow Roman candles, exploding like spiders across the stars.
Sit down and set off our secrets in a fine black pen. Maybe someday we'll see them again. Close the book for now. I take the next train west. The sinking sun sets the frozen air on fire. Nothing to do but run, run, run. Keep heading west, don't look back. I won't look back. And they say, settling for the winter. Hop off a train just north of Monterey. Stumble blindly down the coast. Don't hear any engines. Don't see any people.
People are what I need the most.
And they say, leave that bit of little town behind. We can
go forward together,
falling in and out of our minds. And they say,
settling for the winter.